With the hip extensions, a really important part is keeping the shoulders over the hands and your core tight, and really lengthening from the hips, which is great for movements like the changes. The next level, the ball needs to be between the knees and the ankle joint. Keep the core very stable, then drive up the leg, extending from the hip. Keep the core strong throughout.